So Michael Jordan is 6-0, Kobe's 5-2, Magic's 5-4, Kareem's 6-4, Steph Curry's 4-2, Tim Duncan's 5-1, Larry Bird's 3-2, Shaq's 3-2, Hakeem's 2-1, but LeBron is only 3-6-1. Like, how does every top 10 player know how to win more than they lose in the NBA Finals, except for LeBron James?